I'll let everyone kind of come back into the show and talk to me in the chat about what they might want to do. I'm kind of open for anything, and that's kind of the problem, because when you're open for anything, you really don't have any decisive direction in which way you want to go. But while I got everyone off the chat, I want to thank Chris, Pro, Fear, Angel, and Sigma for going in there and doing that. You guys, literally, that was one of the best rewards I've gotten from the VOG yet, and it's exactly what I wanted. A legendary void damage auto rifle. Mwah. Mazel tov. That's perfect. But I want to talk about the big white elephant in today's room, the big Weekend Geek highlight on the Weekend Geek newsreel. It's the fact that there are new TOS terms of service for YouTube, especially for you Xbox 360 and Xbox One YouTubers and streamers. Lots of stuff talked about earlier on the show, but we're going to recap the three big ones. One, you can only stream or post captured card videos of games from the Xbox and Xbox One to YouTube / N4GTV and Twitch TV. No more. There's three or four other streamer sites that are trying to come up and be, you know, take the bite out of Twitch and take a bite out of YouTube. They're going to fail. They don't have the money or the backing. And then, of course, your own personal website like geeklygaming.com or hammersquad.com or seriousgaming.com. They can't. You can no longer do it. If it's a Microsoft-owned game, especially, or on Xbox systems. Two, you can no longer on YouTube, owned by Microsoft, put the title of the game in the title of your show, episodes, or channel. So you can't be like, Geekly Gaming presents Destiny as my show, or anything like that. They said Minecraft was excluded because Minecraft was only popular due to YouTube and some weird shit like that. I don't know, whatever. That's not a big deal though, people. If putting the name of the game in your show title is the make it or break it for your channel's show, your show's doomed anyways. Because that's what hashtags are for. So, you know, I can't put Destiny Fireteam takes down the VOG with Star of Samurai and the Geek Ronin Army. I can't put that in the title, like I ever would. But I can put, like, Star of Samurai and the Geek Ronin Army do the VOG, because the VOG's just three letters, and then hashtag Destiny the game. That's it! And then they want you to put, like, a big, you know, disclaimer, which you can literally just cut and paste and put into your things. Now, this affects all YouTubers, but it greatly affects Microsoft Xbox users. Like I said, it affects all streamers. I wouldn't mind trying the Nightfall. I've never done one all the way through. I don't really give a shit about, like, the motes of light, though, on this. Like, I would just do the Nightfall to do the Nightfall, and the bounty would just be a bonus. But that's it. I'm going to go up my gun, and I'm going to go finish off a few little bounties while I'm at it on Earth Patrol. We got room for two people. If they're willing and want to come in and just do some loot, scoot, and shooting, you know, it'll be planetary events, item drops, chests, Blades of Crota, possible Husks of the Pit. But I need to grind up the skill tree on this weapon. But like I said before, I don't want people to come in for like 20 minutes and be like, oh, this is boring, I'm done, I want to go. I'm laying out what I need to, what I want to. I might only be playing this for another hour. I might be playing it for an hour and a half. I might be jumping onto some Grand Theft Auto. Red Dead Redemption, Far Cry 3, Fallout 3 Game of the Year Edition has been on my want-to-do list really heavily. And then earlier today, we broke out Metal Gear Solid 4, Sons of Liberty from the Retro Box, as well as Oblivion Game of the Year Edition out of the Retro Box. But after playing Oblivion, I realized, one, I'm going to have to start a new character because my character is just too far into the story. Haven't played it in 4 years. Don't even know where the fuck it was at. And for all the viewers. And I kind of want to play Skyrim more. We have a new character we play here just on the show on Skyrim. And I feel like it's abandoning the Skyrim fans that were there. 70 rounds? Holy shit. I think I'm like drooling and ejaculating at the same time right now. This is like a dream gun for me right here. And that's it. That's it, folks. You guys talk to me and we'll figure out what's going on, but I will get back to you guys more on Twitter and later on a YouTube video about the terms of service to make sure everyone's clarified on it. But here's how it works. Read your terms of service. Do not say, I agree, and then you didn't read it, and then later you're bitching because you broke your terms of service. From iOS to Android to Nintendo to PlayStation to Xbox to YouTube to Twitch to Facebook to Twitter to Tumblr, read the terms of service. Oh, what gun did you trade in, Easy? By name, I mean, you know. Well, you can break down exotics and you might be able to get exotic shards, but that's... Yeah, see, I'd rather have this than the Husk of the Pit. I mean, they're both good, and Necrochasm might be great, but right now, this is just what I need. This is just what I need. Well, one thing to remember heavily, too, about terms of services is they're usually there to protect the people that run it. But by protecting themselves, they can also be protecting you. And when I say that, I mean it. Like, you know, they're giving you all the, you got to watch out, because they're not the only company involved. There's always more than one. And, you know, even though they might not care, you know, when you're like, they own YouTube, but they don't own any of the games or all the music that people are trying to put on YouTube or imagery. And basically they're saying, look, you know better. We've warned you. We pass all liability onto you. And then later when it bites them in the ass, the people are always like, oh, I didn't know that because I didn't bother to read. There was another one in here with me. Where'd it go? Fade away. Some shots they fade. Fade away. Once again, people, I got room for two, but this is what I'm doing for right now, and it might not be for that long, and I might be bouncing to another game. I'm pretty sure that little slash was an A, but Angel should know better. I don't, I can't read my messages. I mean, Angel, if you want to play for a couple hours in Red Dead on online, you know, I could kind of get into that. You know, just kind of like play around with the forts and the huntings, and you know, I'm not really looking to like hunt down human players, but that's one of the things that really bugs me. That's why I don't play Red Dead that much with randoms, like I go into private lobbies, is because there's so many people that like glitch, dupe, hack, cheat. You know, it's like it's no fun when you got the guy riding around on the fucking zebra with the, you know, immortal and, you know, infinite exploding rifle, because they're cheating. So I like to play more like PvE like this, where you just go around and do like, there's so many challenges, especially the legendary hunting challenges that are so hard. Like, they're fun. Once this gun gets up a little bit stronger, I'm going to hop into the Crucible Heavy, but not till it gets up a little more. Wait, that was me. Sorry, LOL. What are you talking about? I've lost the point of reference on that one, Easy. What was that in reference to? Oh, I missed you in the chat, Easy. Boy, what's your brother gonna do when he has nothing to hold over you anymore, huh? What's he gonna do when he doesn't have the PS3 to like, well, I kicked my brother off the PS3, because you know that's what he's thinking. It's not even about the gaming. It's about ruining your gaming that really makes him happy. Little brothers, what are you gonna do?
Guardians, in your banners, please be on the lookout for a few things for me. Specifics for your ghosts.
Fallen. Oh, you sent that message. Okay. Wait, does that mean you're back on the PS3? Or you just sent it from PS4? It's just weird because that little slant looked like an A. Not a R or T.
Wanna play that way?
This could be going better.
Yeah, I could have backup. God damn it. God damn it. I almost had him. Seventy rounds that fast, though, man. Oh, okay. I mean, it's okay, easy. I actually have it set up so I can see my messages on my iPad from the PS, but I just don't check them till the end of the day because, you know, I get a lot of trolls, people that get kicked off the show or something, you know, until I block them, sending messages like "fuck you, asshole," blah blah blah. Shit like that. Yeah, I'm not seeing like Sigma Bubs Pro, Angel Fear. None of the guys are in the chat, so. Apparently they all want to go do their own thing, as we discussed, and that's all good and groovy, folks. Golden chest in there normally, but got that so long ago. I got that first day. First time I went through here, I saw a cave, and I was like, ooh, what is up there? But to regress back to the terms of service stuff, people, we will talk about it, but I don't need to talk about it too much. Read your terms of service. And, you know, read it even if you're not a heavy streamer, but you do post occasionally to YouTube. It's just important. Oh, wait, was that a Blades of Crota starting a ritual? Yeah. Oh, must be on the ship.